name is Stephen Eze. I'm here to present and make a presentation on my internship experience and the critical reflective studies of my internship experience here in Malaysia. First of all, I'm going to analyze my internship experience based on the ADDIE model. First of all, we're going to talk about the analysis, the design, development, implementation, and the evaluation. Going on to the analysis. In the analysis phase, we talk about who, what, where, and when. In the first analysis phase, this presentation elaborates on my internship skills as a sales executive in the company of my choosing. It also shows how I provide marketing managers support on sales information, sales analysis, sales statistics, and sales demographic information. Thirdly, my job as a sales executive also share information and exchange feelings of other sales executives in the company. As a sales executive, I was able to update and maintain information in the sales manager system of my company. So now, the next phase of my development as a sales executive in my company was the design phase. In the design phase, we talk about my strengths and my weaknesses. This is broadly categorized as the personal identity identification stage. I'm going to talk about my strengths as a sales executive. One of my basic strengths are my good interpersonal communication skills. As a sales executive, I found out, and my colleagues also informed me, of my ability to be able to communicate very well with my fellow colleagues and my and some of the customers of my company. The other strength I was able to observe as a sales executive is my, based on my experience in college activities here at Sega University, I was able to understand that I have been able to master the art of communication with other people. Also, I was able to understand that one of my major skills as a student, being a leader, I've been able to head groups here in school events, and in the company where I worked as a sales executive, I've been able to be the leader in a lot of tasks given to me by my boss. One of my major weaknesses is my inability to work very well under stress and duress. I observed during my time in my internship, I was not able to meet deadlines properly when I was given deadlines by my bosses and my colleagues. Also, going on to the next slide, I'm going to talk about how I'm going to analyze my characteristics based on the Johari window. So here, looking at the chart here, known to self. Some of the characteristics known to myself are confidence, and I'm quite knowledgeable. These are also corroborated by my colleagues and people around me that say, yeah, I'm quite confident, I'm quite knowledgeable. Some of the characteristics that I know I wasn't able to talk about are the idealistic, loving, mature, patient, relaxed, and self-conscious. Well, not known to others that I felt I actually had these qualities: confidence, dependable, energetic, knowledgeable, observant, and sensible. Well, some of the qualities I felt nobody talked about: able, acceptable, adaptable, bold, brave, calm. Well, on to the next slide. Here we talk about the Gibbs circle of development. With the Gibbs circle of development, I'm able to analyze some of my growth qualities. We start from description, feelings, evaluation, analysis, conclusion, and action plan. So I was able to analyze some of my qualities from the beginning of how I developed from a naive beginner at the company to when I finished my internship period with the business. Next we go to the development phase. In the development phase, I was able to develop new technologies as a sales executive and also integrate these technologies in helping my business, my company, grow better. I was also focused on building the design phase, on the design phase. So basically this means some of the qualities I had in my design phase, I was able to build on that. And in the development phase, I was able to train and learn how to use new tools. And the fourth phase is the implementation phase. In the implementation phase, we talk about how I was able to use new softwares to make my job better. In this instance, I was able to learn how to use social networks, learn how to use telephone services to communicate more as a sales executive, to meet new customers, to be able to transcend the normal boundaries of sales executives. So basically, I was able to meet new people across the country and outside of the country and make new customers for my company. I was able to use these tools to implement my targets given to me by my boss and the customers themselves. And proper training facilitators and learners were developed too. And the last stage is the evaluation stage. In the evaluation stage, we look at all the results of all my developments throughout my period as an intern in the company. Basically, this phase plays a very important role in the beginning and at the end of the process of me as an intern. Here I was able to reflect on my development and learn what I did and what I did wrong and what I did right during my period as a sales executive. Okay, going on to the next slide. So basically, as in conclusion, as a sales executive intern, I was able to increase my sales skills for my internship. I was able to gain more better public relations. I was able to get the first huge step in the real business world as a marketing executive. Thank you very much. Yeah.
Got 7 minutes.